It is generally believed that fatty foods tend to increase cholesterol levels. Then how can omega-3 fatty acids lower cholesterol? Let's review our fat consumption practices and check what is good in omega-3 that can help in reducing cholesterol. First of all, fats are important for your overall growth and development. You can't completely ignore them. So, you have to consume fats that are good for you and avoid those that are bad. Most fats that we eat are generally bad and unrequired. Trans fats are not good for your cardiovascular health. They are created by adding hydrogen to liquid vegetable oils to make them more solid. Trans fats raise your bad, LDL, cholesterol levels and lower your good, HDL, cholesterol levels. So, stay away from them. High consumption of saturated fats such as animal fats including dairy may also raise cholesterol. Scientists are still debating it. So reduce their consumption. But some types of fats are good and omega-3 is one such good fat. They are polyunsaturated fats, so they don't increase cholesterol and they are good for your cardiovascular health. Omega-3 fatty acids mainly reduce triglycerides. This is the substance that clogs arteries and causes cardiovascular health problems and diabetes. People with high triglycerides level get the highest reduction with the use of omega-3. Almost every research has shown omega-3 lowering triglycerides. Some researchers have found marginal reduction in cholesterol too. But, more research is required to establish its cholesterol-lowering benefits. Omega-3 oil can be obtained from certain fish such as salmon, mackerel and tuna, etc. Walnuts, flax seeds and avocado are the plant-based sources of omega-3. Eating these fish, walnuts and flax seeds is good for cholesterol reduction. Fish oils have shown better results to lower cholesterol than plant-based omega-3 fatty acids. But consuming more than 3 grams of omega-3 daily may cause problems in your immune functionality. So, check with your doctor before taking supplements. Bottom line is, omega-3 fatty acids are good for lowering triglycerides and cholesterol and improving your overall health. Include them in your daily diet. If required, take supplements. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.